Hi guys. Okay, this is like the third time I've recorded this video, and I want to say like about the seventh or eighth time I've tried to upload this video. I don't know what is going on with YouTube, but apparently it just doesn't want me to upload this video for some reason. I don't know why. Every single time I try to upload it with Capture, the YouTube app that they have, it'll only upload like 2 or 3 minutes of my video, and I'm just like, no, like I would like my whole video, please. So yeah. And then I've tried with my computer, and for some reason it's just like taking way longer than normal. I don't know why. Like I don't know if it's just my internet, but like my internet has kind of been failing a lot lately, so I don't know. I'm just kind of like sick of it, so I'm gonna try again. Okay. Hi guys, it's been a few months, so I'm gonna try and go through this as fast as possible. So yes, I've been gone for a while. I am very, 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 very sorry. It's mostly a lot of family emergency stuff. If you guys, I know like it's annoying when a YouTuber is not consistent with their videos, and I totally understand. You can unsubscribe, you can, you know, dislike me all you want, that's fine, but when it comes down to it, family's more important. And I kind of just had to take, you know, a step back from YouTube and hang out with family and try and do stuff with that. So basically, here's everything that happened. I don't know exactly like I know basic I know obviously I know like when things happen, but I don't remember exactly like when. I don't remember like the day or the hour of like but here's basically everything that happened while I was gone. So for a while I was being bullied and harassed, so then I kind of was just like, I need to kind of take a step back and, you know, back away from the internet world, because it was obviously flaring up at me, and I was just kind of like, you know, like certain people on Minecraft specifically, and I don't know what it is with people, like if you're gonna bully someone, yeah, make sure you're not doing anything that's considered harassment, because you can get in serious trouble for it. But and it was also hurting like my friends and stuff, so we just decided to kind of like back off from that stuff. And we still like, we're still hanging out and all that stuff, but we just kind of like decided, you know, let's try other things away from these people that were obviously trying to. Sorry, I'm playing with my hair a lot. Sorry. We were just like, let's stay away from these people who are obviously trying to hurt us for whatever reason for being human. But yeah, so we were just kind of like, okay, bye. So that happened. And then let's see. After that, my grandma's brother, actually, when he was on vacation with his family, had a heart attack and died. So we kind of had to be there for her, make sure that she was okay and all that. And then what happened? A week later, like I'm not even kidding, almost exactly a week later, his wife was in the hospital too, from being overwhelmed with trying to plan all the funeral stuff, and it was a big, huge mess. And like family everywhere was just basically like trying to talk to each other and all that stuff and make sure like everyone was okay and how they were doing and trying to support each other. Now my grandma, obviously it's her brother and her brother's wife, and you know, I mean, it was upsetting her, so we all kind of just had to be there for her and like take, you know, I mean, priorities, guys. I mean, if your grandma was going through a time like that, you would obviously choose her over making a video. So we kind of had to just make sure that she was doing okay. She was like really upset. We were making sure that she wasn't by herself or anything. So yeah, even like just going to the grocery store, we would go with her. So yeah, that happened. And then it kind of calmed down after that. And of course, right when it started to calm down and I had a video ready to go, okay, guys, like it was like how I do my makeup for the parks or whatever. Even though it's not normally anything different than what I normally do, but someone requested it. I had it ready to go, like ready to be edited and everything, and then something else happened. And I think I had the video recorded from before, and it didn't happen. And then of course I was like, oh yeah, I still have that video, and I still have it today, guys, by the way. So yeah, but I was like, oh yeah, I should probably edit it. And then of course, what happened is my, what was it? Oh, my sister Okay, my sister lives in, I have two sisters. One lives here in California with us, but she's an hour away. My other sister lives in Boston, Massachusetts, which is all the way across the United States. So, kind of hard to, like, just go up and see her. Well, apparently, one night I come home from work, and it was, like, a late night shift. So, it's, like, 1 a.m, and my mom is up. And I'm like, what? Like, okay, I know she stays up late, but this is kind of weird. She's like, dude, like, something happened. And I was like, oh my god. Like my face just, like, went blank. I was just like, tell me. Just, like, flat out tell me right now. Don't, like, beat around the bush. Just tell me what happened. And apparently, basically, long story short, she was in the hospital, like, an hour or two ago. And she was in emergency surgery. And she almost died. So, yeah. That's kind of way more important than, YouTube. I am very sorry, but she's my sister. Family always comes first. So, obviously, we were trying, you know, it's hard. We can't just, like, get on a plane and fly all the way up there. We aren't made of money. I'm so sorry, but I'm not. I might work, but I have bills to pay and stuff, so unfortunately we can't just go and visit her whenever we want. So we're trying to get information through, like, her husband and through his family, and, like, my sister Rochelle's pretty good about, like, keeping up to date with everything that's going on. So, like, we were getting stuff from her as well, and we were sitting by, like, with our Facebook, with our phones always charged, and, like, everything, like, possible. So, yeah. It was very scary. And then, like, that lasted for, I think, about, like, a week, because she had to, like, recover and everything. We had all, you know, we were worried, like, what if something else happened? What if she didn't recover? So we were all just kind of, like sitting there, like, silent, like, just waiting. Like, yeah, it was scary. So that, and then, I don't know, I think after that I just kind of took, like, a week off, because obviously a little hectic and a little scary. So yeah, that's 2 weeks. And then, again, when things started going back in order, I kind of forgot about the video, and then my friend was, like, from Australia, I forgot he was coming to America for a whole month, and I was like, oh yeah, oh my god. And by the way, his name is Tyler, he's from Minecraft as well. His in-game name is ThunderBrain101, or Thunder the Wonder. So hi, hello again. So yeah, I met up with him. Sorry, we were planning to meet up at Disneyland for originally it was one day, but then it ended up being 2 days. So I ended up going, it was kind of last minute because I wasn't sure if I was gonna go, like, because of the money and stuff. So, but then I ended up going, we met, we spent 2 whole days at Disneyland. It was really fun. His family was, like, the nicest family. Like, I'm not even kidding. It was his mom, his dad, him and his brother, and then his aunt and his uncle, his 2 cousins, and then his grandma and his grandpa. So 10 people, and it was so much fun. They were all nice, and his twins are, like, so funny. By the way, hi, girls. But, yeah, like, yeah, it was really funny. It was fun. I can't wait. Like, next year, we're gonna try and meet up again, and it's gonna be fun. But, yeah, so I met up with them. But then, of course, well, and then later, I had to work. And then later that week, I want to say, like, 2-3 days later, I actually went to the zoo with them as well. And then I went back to their hotel, like, you know, to have dinner with them and all that stuff. And his mom goes, Dee, you don't sound really good. And I guess my voice was kind of sounding a little, like, weird and raspy. And I was starting to get, like, a runny nose. And, of course, the next day, lo and behold, I wake up and I have a cold. So that was, like, I was sick for about a month. They went home. Oh, not a month, a week, and then they went home, and I was just like, oh my gosh, are you, like, serious? Like, and so, when I'm sick, I'm, like, miserable. Like, my head feels like a brick. I'm, like, achy all over. It sucks. It sucks, guys. So, I was pretty miserable. But yeah, that took a week, and then I got better, and it was just kind of, like, work and getting ready for the holiday. Well, I had to work on Halloween, which wasn't too bad. I still got to dress up, and it was fun. We didn't have any candy, though, so we had to give out stickers, but yeah, so there was that. And then, basically, I'm gonna be honest, I did forget about the video by then. There was just so much that had gone on already that, I mean, do you blame me? Obviously. So, a death, and then almost 2 deaths, okay? And then last-minute Disney trip meeting someone from across the world, so kind of like, ah! So, yeah, that happened. And then I started planning for another Disney trip, which is actually coming in January, which I'll explain later. I'll actually explain in my other video. But yeah, so that happened. And then, what else? Oh, there have been problems between, like, my dad and my mom and my grandma. They've been getting a lot of fights. And of course, like, I won't go into details, but it's, like, kind of just, it's just really stressful. Because we all live with my grandma in my grandma's house. And I have my own room, you know, they have theirs and all that stuff. But my grandma's very pushy, I guess. And when something's not done her way, she'll kind of about it, so. And a lot of the time they lash out at me or at my dad, and my dad, poor guy, like, the doctor even said, like, he's not supposed to get, like, upset or anything like that. Like, he can't be around a lot of stress. Poor guy is working his butt off. He's the one who makes the most money in this house, okay? And he comes home, like, he leaves at, like, 3 o'clock in the morning and comes back, like, late in the day, okay? Like, he's working his butt off, and he's tired. He has, you know, his feet are freaking killing him, like, every single day. And, like, all he wants to do is just sit and watch his TV. But no, every single time, there has to be a fight. And it's just like, okay, really? Really? You really want him to, like, start having a heart attack? Wow. Like, you're that selfish. Okay, guys, whatever. So I have to listen to that a lot. And most of the time the fights are about nothing. Nothing! So, yeah, I have to sit and listen to that. I normally try to keep to myself, but sometimes when it gets bad enough, I have to open up my mouth, because, I mean, hello, it's my family. I'm not gonna just sit around and be like, I'm not gonna do anything, whatever. I'm gonna step in. Like, no, that's not okay. Sorry. So yeah, that's been happening, and it happens, like, on and off, but, like, lately it's just been kind of like, oh my gosh, like, ridiculous. So it does, like, end up, like, they lash out at me too sometimes. So I either, like, go out with friends, or I've been going to, like, the mall and, like, to work early or something like that, or I stay in my room and I put my headphones in and listen to music or watch YouTube or something like that. So yeah, I've been doing that, kind of just trying to be in, like, my own little world. And of course, guess what? I got sick again. This time, not for a week, but 2 whole weeks. And it was a cold. Like, it was a cold. But this time it was, like, worse. And I ended up getting, like, a sore throat right before the weekend before Thanksgiving. And, like, I didn't lose my voice, but I sounded, like, really weird. Like, I sound, it was bad. It was bad, guys. I was just like, are you kidding? Like, I think I must have gone through, like, 4 boxes of tissues. It was horrible. But so I did get sick, and then, I got better right before, like, the weekend before Thanksgiving, and then Thanksgiving came, obviously, like, me and my family, we all make something and bring it, so I had to make mashed potatoes and all this stuff and help them clean all that for the few days before. Ooh, shaky. And then Black Friday weekend came. Black freaking Friday. So I worked all weekend long. Yeah, and I think each night I got about between 3 and 5 hours of sleep. Yeah, and last night, well, Sunday night and yesterday, I was able to, kind of get back on my sleeping schedule. It sucks, but yeah. And then tomorrow I'm going to Disneyland. But yeah, I made it through Black Friday weekend. That was exhausting. I'm still kind of recuperating from it, but I'm okay. Like, it's not as bad. But yeah, so that's basically everything that happened. It was a lot of stress-related stuff and family, a lot of family-related stuff. I think the only, like, good thing out of that was meeting Tyler. So, yeah. I know it doesn't seem like a lot to you guys, but honestly, when stuff like that happens, it takes a lot out of me. And, like, honestly, family comes first. I'm sorry. I wish I could, you know, I wish my family was comfortable with me, like, filming or anything, but they're not, like, so family just comes first. So, yeah. Very stressful. But, yeah. That's about everything that happened. If you guys still think that's not enough, then I am sorry. You can unsubscribe if you wish. You just don't post any hater comments, honestly, because I'm just gonna delete it, because, like I said earlier, bullying, harassment, not my thing. I'm completely against it, so I'm sorry, guys. But yeah, I am gonna be doing more videos. Actually, tomorrow, my friend's birthday, we're going to Disneyland, and we're gonna be eating Blue Bayou for the first time for me. I've never eaten there before, so it's pretty cool. It's gonna be the first time of this holiday season that I'm getting to go, so that's pretty exciting, too. So yeah, so it's gonna be decorated with Christmas, all the fun stuff, so I'm pretty excited. But yeah, so I am gonna be filming for that day. It might just be one video, but I'll try to make it, like, two. So yeah, it's gonna be fun. It's for her birthday. And then we'll see if I'll be able to go later this, like, month. Maybe I'll be able to go with a coworker or something like that. But yeah. So I'll be trying to do videos in between the time, later this month, and I'm actually going to Disneyland again in January with another Minecraft friend who I will explain in a later video when it comes closer. But yeah, it's gonna be January 1st through the 4th, so it's gonna be pretty awesome. The last week that we'll have everything up and ready and pretty. So yeah, that's about it, guys. I've been on my Instagram lately, I've been trying to tweet more. I'll try to get my Facebook back up, for the page, but there's, like, not a lot of people on it, so we'll see. But yeah, that, I'll link all of them down below for you guys. But yeah. Oh, and my other channel, go ahead and subscribe to it. I don't have a video up yet, but I'm, like, working on it, currently. So yeah. Okay. Bye, guys!